Yeah, we're gonna miss another living in Harker!